$10, y'all can win this car. For $10, man, y'all let me know on the raffle what y'all want to do. $10, y'all can win this damn 94 Chevy Caprice. Bubba Chevy on 26 Dublin Boulevard.
Yo, Doin Lifestyle. Don't forget, subscribe to Doin Lifestyle. Let's go. Check out my page. The box on A. The paint still wet. Look like it just got sprayed. I got the Bubba too. I set it on 6. I got a Suburban too. With them 30s on that.
So with your game, man, I'm back with another video. Man, it's been a long day, long week. Everything, man. Look, bro, today is what's today? Damn, day Sunday, man. I got work tomorrow. I haven't crunked this thing up in a while. I know I had to ask y'all something. I need y'all to comment down below. Let me know if y'all think I should ref this car off. 94 Chevy Caprice. 26 dub ballers, AC heat work, everything work. Didn't do anything to the suspension, but she ride good. I did flow messes on there. She got the tips. She got, you know what I'm saying, dual on both sides. She just dirty, bro. It's been a while before I cleaned them up. She just dirty. But before I even think about doing that, like I said, it's the inside. So I ain't too bad, man. Like I said, man, I don't even drive the car like that. But she is clean. She sound good. Crank up on a dime. No leak. No nothing. She rides. She ready, man. I don't know, man. I'm thinking about getting it painted, though. But if I do get it painted, I'm going to keep it. Repeat. If I get it painted, I'm going to keep it because I'm going to want to keep it then. But the white still go hard, you know what I'm saying? But I'm going to need y'all to comment down below. Let me know, man, if y'all think I should raffle this car off. And then when I do the raffle, I'm not going to do like $100, $150 shit like that, man. I'm gonna start small, you know what I'm saying? Everybody pitch in $10, you know what I'm saying? 10, 20. I say from 10 to 15 to $20, man. Y'all throw that in, get y'all some tickets. Y'all can win a Bubba Chevy for $20. You can win it for 15, you can win it for 10. But y'all gotta come and let me know if y'all think I should do it, you know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know, man. I gotta, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try to bless somebody, so. I'd be happy to win a damn car for $10, you know what I'm saying? So, y'all just, like I said, man, y'all just comment down below. Y'all let me know. I got almost 6,000 subscribers. That means I need at least half of y'all or more to comment, let me know. Or give me a thumbs up. Y'all ain't even got to comment, man. Just thumbs up. Just like the video. And, you know, if y'all do want to comment, just let me know what y'all think. Raffling the Bubba Chevy, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Only thing you got to do, $10, $15, $20. That's not nothing. Everybody, we spend that on bullshit anyway. But for a car, a free car, and it'll be come with a full tank of gas. So I can't say first, third place, second or third place winner, you know what I'm saying? I ain't on that level yet, but I could do first place, boom, the first name drawing, boom, you get your car for $10, $15, $20, however many tickets you buy. But y'all comment down below, man, y'all let me know what y'all think about it. Y'all will see way more videos if y'all go down to my, the rest of my videos on the YouTube. Y'all will see more videos of the car, you know what I'm saying? Y'all, I think it's gonna be at the bottom. Let me put my damn seatbelt on. But y'all go down, see them other videos. Y'all can see the car. She got power, it's a 4.6 or 4.8, 4.8, but it's a V8 in there. I forgot, I think 4.6, I think. But it's a V8, she rides, she pull, like no 26s on there, you know what I'm saying? But y'all come here, like I said, it's not something. I'm only gonna do it if I get comments saying I should, if people gonna join. That's why I said, man, at least half of y'all coming up on there or at least even like, and then I can kind of compare and see, you know what I'm saying, if I'm gonna do it. But I am gonna let y'all know if I'm gonna do it, we're gonna go from there. Like I said, I ain't the type that got them fancy cars, that put $25 to $100 to $1,000 in there and you win this, and you know what I'm saying? Like I said, we're gonna start small. You put 10 and up, and however you do it, you win a Bubba Chevy. You come pick it up, it's yours. I got the title. Everything good, you know what I'm saying? All right, guys, man, there we go. 94 Chevy Caprice Bubba Chevy. So, like I said, y'all, she's dirty, but don't worry, she's gonna have everything she needs. She's gonna have a full tank of gas, she's gonna be clean. Like I said, little dings like that, that's the only thing, you know what I'm saying? But, and she's just dirty, man, watch this. I'm gonna lick my finger, wipe that off. Y'all see that, man? So she do shine, she's just dirty, man. But I am gonna probably rough this thing off. I'm gonna see what she crank, man, cause it's been a while, so she might crank. But whoever get it, I'll get y'all a new battery. Yep. Just been a while, y'all. Just been a while. Let me see if I can. I don't know if my cables. No, my damn cables ain't gonna reach. I was trying to reach them from this car to that car, but this shit ain't gonna reach. All because I've been busy. Y'all see 4.8? I mean a 4.8 V8 motor. Man, like I said, she ain't got no leaks, no nothing. Everything worked, everything straight like it should. But anyway, let me jump this battery off. I actually think this battery just, I don't know, positively charged, man. Let me find those cables. Got the clear title. Registered in my name. I ain't got nothing to worry about. So let me set this thing down, man. I just want y'all to, I want y'all to see this thing squat. I'm gonna set the phone down right here. I'm gonna turn it over just so y'all can hear when she cranks. Man, she rolling, man. Man, she sound good. She sound real good, y'all. I'm telling you, man. You can barely hear it. Like, one thing I like about this car, it's got the flow masters on it, but you can't even hear it inside. You can hear it rumble, but you can't hear it. It's like a smooth tone, you know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. I'm finna go up here and put a little gas in the car. And go up here to the washer, man. Y'all, the car ride good, man. Like I said, she rides good. Everything working, man. Like I said, she's a 94 Chevy Caprice. With the 26 coming on there. That bit ride so good, I swear. I'm telling y'all, man. But y'all let me know, man. Like I said, y'all let me know if y'all will participate to get into raffle. You know what I'm saying? I'm just thinking. I'm just suggesting. Hopefully, y'all will do it. Thank you. I see all that dirt.
Yes, sir, man. She a little cleaned off. Not too much, though. She's a little cleaned off, man. I ain't clean the seat. I ain't put no armor rod on the tires or nothing like that. I just threw some soap and water on that thing, man. But I'm telling you, man, look, whoever get this thing, if y'all want to get it re-white, y'all can get it re-white, or y'all can paint it. Do what you want to do, you know what I'm saying? But hey, that white do look good. Cause I was gonna put a grill on it and paint it. You know what I'm saying? So hey, 26 dub baller. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Look how she's sick. Y'all, she sit, man. She does dirty. Like I said, inside, gotta get clean, you know. It's a little car cover, but hey, the seats ain't hurt. She just dirty a little bit, man. That's all. Nothing but the old school, y'all know what I'm saying? Nothing but the old school, but hey. This car is only $10. $10, $15, y'all can have it. $10, $15, y'all can have this car, I'm telling you. Hey. If y'all do the raffle, I'm gonna try to do the raffle. But like I said, man, y'all gonna have to comment down below. Y'all like, give me thumbs up, all that to you know what I'm saying, see, participate to do it. I'm gonna go ahead and raffle it. Plus, I ain't gonna have no $100 all that type of raffle, man. I'm gonna do $5, $10, $15. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna get on there and see what I can do. But whoever wins this damn car for $10, bro, come on now. A Bubba Chevy 26s lifted. Everything for $10, y'all can't beat it, man. I'm telling you. So stay tuned. Y'all subscribe to the channel, man. Doing Lifestyle. Hey, and y'all just let me know. If y'all let me know, I'ma do it. And I'ma do it. Raffling $10 car. And this motherfucker got some power, bro. I'm telling you. This bitch got some power. You don't need to do nothing to it. I'm telling you, this all you gotta do is just go with it. Look at this. I'm telling you, brother, they got some power. $10, y'all can win this car. For $10, man, y'all let me know on the raffle what y'all want to do. $10, y'all can win this damn 94 Chevy Caprice, Bubba Chevy on 26. Let's get it. Subscribe to Doing Lifestyle.